Hello guys, this is Anamika Pandey from Mumbai. I done my graduation from GSPG College and I got AIR 168 in the recent IIT exam 2019 with mathematics. My achievement is because of my parents' support, my friends' help, and last but not the least, mathematical Pathshala and their teachers. I got the best platform here and they left no stone unturned in teaching us. And because of them only today I'm chasing my dream. So in the first attempt, I had got around 1200 rank, that's why I took 1 year gap and I thought to join any class. But classes were little far from me here in Mumbai, that's why I thought to join any online classes. And then I didn't take anybody's suggestion, I just took a glance at many lectures of different academies and then fortunately I found Mathematical Pathshala and it was exactly what I wanted. And then I watched all the lectures of Mathematical Pathshala before join it and it was incredible and well defined that I couldn't stop myself to join its crash course and test series. In the crash course there were all the test series solution and the previous year paper discussion and other some videos were also there. And test series were so amazing that there were many questions directly asked from our Mathematical Pathshala test series. And it helped a lot to all the students who have joined the Mathematical Pathshala. And I got here the best group of mathematics and best teachers like Prashant sir and Manish sir. They used to point out my mistakes and they helped me a lot in all my difficulties. Like it was first time when I joined any online class and I got the wonderful experience here. I think online classes are really good. And because of them only, today I got through the exam with a good rank. And one last experience I want to share here that I did some silly mistakes and I don't want you guys to do the same. Like within the 3 hours, you have to save your 10 to 15 minutes to recheck your all calculative answers and make sure that you haven't done any mistakes in the calculation. And then guys don't try to solve all the 60 questions. Just select 40 to 45 questions which you can do surely. And if you still have time, then try to solve others. And for book suggestion, I think take suggestion from everybody. You can check out on internet also. And then buy that book which language part and theoretical part you can understand and where there is lot of examples and exercise so that you can practice it. I know guys, it's easier said than done. But I think if you don't cut corners, you will definitely be succeed. And one thing I wanna say that success is the result of meticulous planning. So plan it and crack IIT exam 2020. Thank you so much guys for watching and best of luck.